Hello, I am FrAvatar, and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play XCOM, Enemy Unknown. Ironman Impossible, but we all know this by now. It is the 25th of April, 2016, and I'm still having a hard time just finishing the game. I can, as always, one more mission, huh? But I'm still hoping, crossing my fingers, that I can get a small UFO, so then I can try the lone wolf achievement, clearing it out with just one soldier. But that's first, we need a small UFO. So we'll see. We'll see how this goes. Increase number of soldiers to bring in combat. Yeah. Okay. So might as well just scan, huh? No, wait. There was a hangar. Well, that's it then. That's the 20th. We're gonna have a full loadout. Okay.
Aircraft transfer complete. Incoming transmission.
Okay. We are extremely impressed with the progress of the XCOM project thus far, Commander. Your recent results were beyond our expectations, and that is not a statement this council makes lightly.
No gift.
We will be in touch, Commander.
So that was these three? Betcha he's one. Might as well keep doing them in order. There. Council received request from South African industrialist. He's offered compensation for computers, terrestrial jet, leg up in the air. Sure, here you go. Might as well share the tech. Somebody was asking. This is what the globe does. It just swaps the view. The look of the globe.
The new engineers arrived this morning, Commander. We're always glad to have more help down here.
Go. A full 20 ships. What does that look like? Need one more plasma cannon, I think, huh? Yes. We were out of dodge. Anymore, only one left. Okay. Well, that's the best of those. And then back to hangar. There. Again, what is it with the Australians? It was just a complete guess, but I don't know, something about the Australians that makes them more likely to be Psy soldiers. Liking all these new helmets, so might as well go for it. Yeah, we can afford it. There, that should do it. So, scan for activity. Come on. Something.
Contact detected.
Well, well, well. It looks like we're going to be trying this after all. Scramble interceptors, yes. And I want to break it, yes. Light damage. Alright, leave report. 6. Ethereal. Muton Elite Heavy Floaters. I am gonna try it with one soldier, but Who gets to try? Alright, I'll pause here while I decide. Okay, so if anybody's gonna do it, it's Magic Man.
Touching down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States.
Operation Shattered.
Looks like
Grave.
The aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. Shattered if there are civilians Grave. In the area, I hope they stay clear.
Yeah, Central. Yeah, no civilians. Shattered Grave. Alright, let's do this. Okay. Six aliens and
come in, HQ. Big Sky has reached the outer marker. Approaching the crash site now. Strike team is awaiting your orders.
Affirmative, Big Sky. Strike One is free to engage hostile targets at the crash site.
Sure. Give me the option of falling back.
Now you see me?
Ghost armor's disappeared. I don't have the option anymore. There.
Quiet. Do you hear something?
There we go. Oh, that was so critical. Every shot is critical, buddy.
Adjusting aim.
Okay. Okay, there's only two of them. Alright, well let's do it, 100%. Yeah.
Your will is weak.
What you gonna do, everybody.
They're falling back!
Shoot your buddy, that's fine. Here yet.
I don't think we're alone out here.
There we go. Hey, buddy. Oh.
No, shot wide! They're backing up! Advance! X-rays coming in from the sides!
Moving at the speed of death.
Yeah. Very stressful. Mm.
back online.
I don't think we're alone out here.
No choice.
Code activated.
There we go, perfect. One, two. I can't see him. What the hell? There we go. Nice shot. Well, thanks. Okay. And then there were two. Great.
Listen. see you.
Where are they? There, okay. Yep. There he is.
I'm under fire.
Come on.
Did you hear something?
Still just him, damn it.
Shh, you hear that? I don't think we're alone out here.
Failed. There he is. No, your buddy. Wow, okay.
Moving to firing position.
It's me or him. I wish I had double tap. Perfect. We win?
Another day? Another successful operation.
Ha ha ha! Yes, sir, that is how we do it. Got super lucky by not getting hit by that mind control that he failed. Yeah. That's how we do it. Good job, Magic Man. Yes, sir, yes, sir. I'm quite proud about that. I wonder what they're gonna say. And just one guy, huh? They're gonna be like, wow, you are the man. You are the man, cool guy. Yes, sir. Deal. no comment. A good run. All right, thank you for joining us, and I hope you enjoyed this quite successful episode, and we'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care and bye-bye.